Hi guys, so I'm normally more of a Barbie guy, but let's see what this Sindy is like. Hi guys, so normally I actually collect and review Barbies, LOL, OMG, Rainbow High, never ever had a Sindy. I was picking this one up for my friend, so this is the fashion blogger one, because my mate's in America and he can't get one. And then I was looking and I was like, oh, that's quite, looks quite good, which brought me on to this one. This is the one I'll be opening, because I can't really open this one because it's, oops, because this is my friend's one, so I don't think you'd be pleased. So this is the Baker. It's quite Barbie-ish on the back. Make yourself proud. What does that one say? Believe in yourself. This is kind of slogan things that would be on a Barbie t-shirt. But I'll just show you this one a bit more. This is the fashion blogger. So she's got a little laptop. Her jacket's quite cool. It's like got ice cream on it or something. And then a little bag and stuff like that. But yeah, I can't open this one. I'll be sending it to my friend. But what I really like and what intrigued me is that the actual box turns into like a playset. And I've said before in reviews that too much plastic's used, and I think packaging should be able to make a playset or a diorama or something like that. So, and she's articulated as well. So I think this is based on like, I literally know nothing about Sindy. I think this is based on like the original design of Sindy. Because I remember Sindy's from when I was a kid and it was quite Barbie-ish, but she didn't really stick around long. I don't know if she's ever coming back from that era. But what I'll do, I'll get her open up and I'll see what I think. So out of the box, here she is. She's got nice hair, like it's not horrible. I don't know the different material things, polypropylene, I don't know, that was said wrong. Little apron, that's really cute. It says Sweet Treats Bakery on there, if you can see. I like the top because it looks like sprinkles. It reminds me a bit like My Little Pony Care Bear kind of stuff. She's giving a bit of side eye. She looks a bit annoyed, like maybe she hasn't sold enough cupcakes today. I don't know. Articulation. So she doesn't really have like a swivel head like Barbie's, just side to side. Can't go up and walk a little bit, but not much. You know, it's not like the swivel like Barbie has. Elbow. Oh no. Wrong body part, Steve. Go back to school. Shoulder, elbow, wrist. There's some torso. Oh, good. Good torso there. Hip, knee and ankle pivot. That's a bit stiff. I do wish you'd come with a stand, because this to me is a bit more collectory. But then again, because you've got the little playset feature there, I kind of feel like it's for a kid as well. But yeah, I actually really like her. I don't know, I'm not sure if I'd get any others. She comes with loads of stuff actually, so I'll just pop it down a sec. This little booklet, which actually has, oh, this Sindy doll belongs to, so yeah, they've kind of made it for a kid, I think, but made it for adult collectors as well. So then it's got a little, like, a design challenge, colour me in, little word search, quiz. Should we do one of the quizzes? How big was the world's tallest cake? 20 metres, 33 metres, 7 metres. What was it? What do we think? B, 33 metres. Wow. And then a little word search, and then it shows all the other dolls you can get as well. That's quite cute. Cute little book. And then loads of like little sweet treat things that you could definitely use for Barbie. Little cupcake there. Actually, three cupcakes. Another one. Looks like it's got a gummy sweet on top. And another one with like a rose. A little, I don't know if it's supposed to be a cocktail or maybe jelly. Yeah, there's a strawberry on there and a tiny little spoon that's not removable. Ice cream sundae. A little scoop of like gelato or something. And then one little donut. So that's really good accessory wise. And when I was saying about the box, so the inside of the box is really cool. You could definitely use that as like a backdrop or something. And then it, so you could put the doll in there and then these cardboard things. And this is really good. So loads of little cardboard things to make. I think one of them is a cake. Yeah, one's a cake stand. That's really cool. A little cake box. Then this is like a little diorama thing. There's even a website to go on to do the instructions to make it. So I'll definitely make that, and I'll pop some pictures on at the end. Comparing her to a Barbie. This is the Barbie style I got. I didn't do a review on this, but my good friend Next Gen did. So I'll put a link for that below. Because I waited ages to get her because I just thought she was too expensive, and I waited for her to go down. So this is obviously made to move, and then here we go. So height-wise, a little bit shorter. You could probably mix and match some of the clothes and stuff like that. But yeah, I think she's cool. I think it's like a good addition to my collection. Because I always like having like maybe one or two, like I've got one female Bratz doll. So I quite like having just one or two things just to have a bit of comparison and stuff like that. I'm not sure if I'd get any of the others. They didn't have all of them when I actually went looking for them. But, oh, just trying to bow to you there. Maybe she's got the ninja body or something. But yeah, I think she's cool. What do you guys think? I will make that little diorama thing and put pictures on at the end. But yes, please remember to like, comment and subscribe. Everybody says that, don't they? Follow me on Instagram as well, because I put toy things on there. And I'll see you next time. Bye.